fever, no freezer. Pants off that creaser, he's a, she's a. Make a call Jesus, make a call Jesus. You know I'm with the Caesars. You see me like Jesus. Said take me back. Is this where we belong? Too strong. Still looking long. Still for so long. Feeling so right. Bumping the night. Bumping the night. I drive through the night. As in my own. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. I know. Why you coming at me with the flow? No, I may know. Why you tapping at me like the flow? Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blame me, can't handle me, no. I'm so far away now. Down to the party. So far away now. Ain't naughty. Now she look to me, walk to me.
Only one ZP.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Vital interception. The danger was very real. Fekir, and blocked for now. Showing good defensive judgment. And a throw in it's going to be. Possession one. Crossing into the middle. Was an important piece of defending. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate? Real chance! And a goal right off the bat! No wonder they're jumping for joy! And back underway, 1-0 it is. Happy to take on the shot. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Benzema. And on to Ljungberg. might be able to set up the chance. Cleared away. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Nabil Fekir. Now he must favour the cross. And positioned at the back post, it's Marco Asensio. Not the best clearance. Nakamura. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Opportunity. And still danger here. But not to be. It is offside. Asensio. Now with Benzema. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Can he find the net? Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. So the corner played into the box. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Tierney. Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. And a good take under duress there. Nabil Fekir. Lorenzo Insigne, crisp tackling. Excellent vision. Still a chance. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Now, what's the keeper playing at? And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity. Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
Just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Tierney. Played in towards Nabil Fekir. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed. Parejo. Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into...
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Lingard. Can he finish this? Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Plenty of players waiting in the middle, and the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Lorenzo Insigne. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. A good and fair challenge. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Well, just overdoing it. Got to it easily, the keeper. He certainly... You've got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he's been the difference between the two sides, and not just because of his goal, but his general play has been really good. Maybe he could have been a bit more clinical in front of...
Oh, they might score here, Stuart! And how about that for a save? Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. Can he find the angle? Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save.
Now, not all that convincing defensively. And they'll get ready for the throw in. So half an hour remaining. And possibilities here. There to win it back. Nabil Fekir. Oh, good vision. Insigne. Determined block.
He's magic, you know.
Oh, a lovely ball. Benzema. Benzema! Well, flinging himself at it. Who can they pick out? No way through!
Anderson to...
thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Possession one. He's got to have a go here. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Unable to keep the ball.
All right, wrong.
Good defending. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Fekir. Well read to put an end to that attack. And providing width. Benzema. Not a great pass. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. Oh, he looks threatening. Can he find the net? Still alive. Danger averted for now.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
And a strong tackle. Fekir. And can they create something? In it goes! Delighted to be two in front! now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been outnumbered, and there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Skriniar. Ljungberg. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. The press was on and it worked. And he's through here. Top-notch goalkeeping from Keylor Navas. And they need to get tighter. And reading it absolutely superbly. Benzema. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Nakamura. Well, possibilities inside the box. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe. Hello, great to have you with us. Our travels have taken us to the south of France. We're at the Orange Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
They've lost it. Parejo, and back with Insigne, and taking it away, and here's how it looks for Atletico.
Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
Able defending, but can they keep it out? Has a go, terrific block. Fekir. Good work to regain possession. Oh, great piece of individual skill. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this? Well, can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? On and on he goes. Well, they took care of the situation defensively. Cristiano Ronaldo. Crossing opportunity. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Marco Asensio. A bit of running room now on the wing. Benzema. Can he get them level? Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. Mateo Hernandez. Saint-Maximin. And they stopped them in their tracks. Untidy on the ball. Saint-Maximin. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. And there's the delivery. Well, not cleared away completely. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal. Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Victor Osimhen. Can he make it count? And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Oh, good play this. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Getting the better of his opponent. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Saint-Maximin. Saint-Maximin. Just cutting off the supply. Werner. On to Ronaldo. And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
And now the delivery. Terrific piece of anticipation. Now sending it in. And not the best clearance. Oh, body in the way, crucially. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. So underway again at 2-2. Werner. Ronaldo! Can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Delightful pass. Tries to lift it. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And dispossessed. Cristiano Ronaldo. Werner with it now. Ronaldo. On to Bruno Fernandes. Able to get a body in the way. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Traore. Not the pass he had in mind. Good visualization and execution. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, blocked it! And given away. Ronaldo. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Well, they've decided to make a change. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And he's won the ball. And so it is. The first half story has been written.